So we're sitting here at the pool, and we are the only people at the pool, which is why I am recording right now, because I probably wouldn't be if there were others here, but we are loving it, and it is just really hot out here. That's all. Can I see you swim across the pool? Ready? I'm gonna video for Daddy. Go under. Good job. Kason, what you doing? You need a haircut. Oh, yes, you do. Okay, what are we eating?
Chick-fil-A, no worries.
We're eating Chick-fil-A. Okay, Kason, how's that chicken? Oh, yummy.
I'm gonna do it.
My Chick-fil-A was good. Alright, now we're headed to go get my oil changed and get some haircuts. You want a haircut?
No, I want to get oil changed.
Well, Daddy's gonna pick us up.
Come on, this way.
Kason, let me see, man. You look cute. What'd you get?
Is that, sold her house?
Yes. What'd you get? What is that? Did you get a haircut? Oh, you lucky dog. You need help getting in the car? Daddy's new car. Buddy, what'd you get? Oh my goodness. I bet you want to come to Sports Clips more often. What? Sing it louder.
Candy Kitchen is so fun. We get to go inside the pool.
Crazy. You sitting by the little Dalmatian? Huh? That bubble ball. That's cool. You see the ponies?
Hey.
Look at this one, Grace.
There's a bear in a floating dog.
That's weird.
There's one like this. It has wings.
Mm-hmm. Kason, look. It's a pony mermaid.
Look. Hey, look at.
Here. Make a wish. Kason, make a wish.
Don't say it out loud.
What'd you wish for?
I'm not telling you.
Grace June, what'd you wish for?
I wished for it.
Don't tell me. All right, get your stuff. Thank you.
Oh, well.
That's his world right there. What are you getting something else? Is that? Alright, got to eat us a gopher. Which kind do you want?
Whichever one you give me, honey.
Alright. We'll give you this one.
I like them all.
This is just a milk chocolate.
I don't discriminate on the gopher. Get all of this in my new car, it'd be great.
How's that gopher?
That's good. Don't eat me, don't eat me. Yeah, come on, eat.
What'd you get, Kason? Some sour or something? Let's see, is it sour? Alright, sour warhead spray. Spray it in your mouth. Don't make a face. What'd you have? What was in your bag? Oh, you got a ring pop and you had a Tootsie Roll.
Do the Tootsie Roll. Wait, where's my bag?
There you are. What's that? It's kind of big.
All right, I'll take the rest. Oh, what'd you get, Kason?
I got a balloon thingy that shoots.
That's called a slingshot.
Slingshot.
We got blue, green, and orange in there. We filled up the bucket. Uh-oh. Oh.
What?
All right, let's see if you can figure it out. Did that one pop?
Yeah.
All right, let's see if you can figure it out. You gotta fling it up into the sky. I think we got it figured out. Woo-hoo-hoo! That was a good one. Gracie, don't just throw them all down. You think you can do better? All right, hold on. Let me show you how you're supposed to hold it. All right, you get one next, okay? You get a turn after. Okay, you get one after Daddy. We'll see. Don't shoot me.
She wants to be shot.
That was pitiful.
My turn.
All right, let's see if you can shoot it over all the grass into the street. Chance. You've got to shoot it out there. See if you can get it all the way to the street. Did you just break it? Oh. Yay! Yay! All right, where are we going, Kason?
We're going tubing.
We're gonna try to go tubing?
No.
You're not gonna do it? You gonna watch Kason?
Gracie's afraid.
Are you gonna do it, buddy? Are you gonna do it, buddy?
Yes, I probably will.
So we're headed onto the boat. And they're gonna try tubing for the first time. Kason's never been tubing, right?
This is the first year of the boat. Potentially tubers.
Potentially. I don't know if that one's gonna do it, though.
Persuasively. Hey.
Going down, buddy? Gracie Jean! Where are you going?
To the boat.
To the boat. Hey, Gracie Jean.
Ooh.
What? goodness. Pancakes and fruit? No, you can't have that. You really want it? Are you gonna cry if you don't get it? Well, ask me how you asked me a minute ago. What do you want for breakfast, Gracie June?
Two pancakes and
fruit. Yes, you can have it.
Yeah. I love
Kaysen.
You.
Oh, I love you. Kaysen. What would you like for breakfast? You don't know. You can eat your iPad.
What? No! No, Gracie, you know what you want. Gracie, do you know what?
She already asked for, she wants pancakes and fruit. Do ya? Oh, that's your eye.
Yes.
No, you want pancakes. Forget though. Show me. Roblox. How much money did you have to spend?
$33.65.
And that's what you got, huh? Cool. Oh, Gracie June, what you opening? LOL dolls. Let me see, Kaysen got this box, and he's going to put all his Roblox characters in there.
This is Giant Hunter.
Oh, Gracie June.
I don't want to.
So she has the, she got an LOL pet.
Look.
And a doll, and she's finding shoes in the sand thing. It's like, it's almost like Play-Doh. That's really cute.
This is Giant Hunter.
Let's see, let me see your puppy, Gracie June.
And aww. This, Mommy, this one is Red Laser.
And then she got this LOL doll. She got unicorn. This one's cute. These are way cuter than the ones we got last year, Gracie. Gracie June, you like it?
This is like scoop up fancy.
Is it to scoop up poop? Is it a pooper scooper?
Maybe it's a fancy.
Ooh, that's a good idea. All right, so you're gonna organize it all, buddy? You're gonna put your favorites. You're gonna put your most favorites at the top.
Mm-hmm.
Well, where are your other ones? Go get them and organize them. Put them all in there. Alright, guys, so that's it for this video. Make sure you give it a thumbs up if you enjoy these types of videos. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel. See you in the next one. Bye.